In business, in a bid to support the fight against the coronavirus pandemic, the Nigerian Stock Exchange has donated an ambulance vehicle to the Capital Market Support Committee for COVID-19 on Monday. At a short ceremony held at Securities and Exchange Commission, Lagos, the Chief Executive Officer of the NSE, Oscar Oyema, highlighted the donations to the committee.
Today we presented a fully loaded ambulance, worth about 32.5 million naira. And we also presented 27.5 million naira in cash to the Capital Market Support Committee Against COVID-19. As part of our donation that we had announced, our 60 million naira donation that we announced, we're just redeeming that today. You know, it's our way of actively supporting the federal government and people of Nigeria and the capital markets in Nigeria as we all move towards really fighting this pandemic. It's also part of our 100 million naira commitment. So we have 40 million that were targeted towards masks. You know, we want to make sure that we get masks across the country.